It's all about our students. It's about what's good for them. If we get it right from the very beginning, I really think we've got the best opportunity to create the absolute strongest and best start for the students. Hi, I'm Donna Price. I am currently an English teacher at Waiopehu College, and I came from Taitoko Primary School. Students I was teaching at primary school were always really worried about coming to college. So I did my best to try and sort of help them. And when I left primary school to come and work here, I realised in actual fact I probably hadn't been doing them any great service at all. And then I got it wrong. The things I thought important were not as important. The problem was that we had these profiles that listed academic achievement, and it had come from a range of sources, which meant we were trying to compare apples and oranges. This year I met Adam, who is at Shannon Primary School, and he was talking about the fact that the kindergartens build a wonderful profile of their students. So the teacher who's receiving them at primary school gets this wonderful portfolio of who they are. And I thought, well, why can't we do that with our year eight students and know when they come to us that this is what they like, this is what they're good at, this is what they're passionate about, this is what they want to learn, this is what they're nervous about. And research shows that if we know the students coming in, then we're more likely to have them set up for better success here at school. We actually have three different sources of information coming in with the students. It became clear that we could actually streamline these and make them a whole lot more efficient, and the processes that go with them. So the first one was our PEP form. There was nothing wrong with the process, but sometimes were the right questions being asked. The second form we looked at was a combined schools form. We started looking at the types of information. Could we have very specific testing? Could we ask teachers for that? Was it appropriate? Any special needs information that we got? What we did with that was we actually streamlined the form and gave it an entire form on its own, so that that information was seen as being much more valuable. So we had a look at sharpening the form up, which we did. We discussed the idea of having a dedicated team of people to do these interviews. And while it's put a lot of pressure on them, the value of them has been enormous. The message coming through is consistent, the questions are consistent, what's being recorded is consistent. So we are already creating a much more in-depth profile of our incoming students. Ultimately, this is going to be something I look at in the beginning of next year and see whether or not it's made a difference. More about how we have placed the students and about how they're feeling and what we know about them. We've got our more targeted teams, we know more about our students coming in, and that gives us an advantage to give them an advantage. And that advantage is the one that's going to keep them here and keep them achieving to the best of their ability, and just generally make college a much more enjoyable experience for them. Yeah.